Shoulder back on side, started in the line cage. Markowski almost lost that one to Shifley. Shifley now does steal. And Lyndon Bay had to get back, or that was headed right to Blake Wheeler. Wheeler, up top, Wheeler fires it. Left toe save there by Markstrom. Cleared back, in back, and shot off the goalpost by Nick Batan. Boy, has he had some chances. Making the most of this opportunity. It all started with a good forecheck by Shifley. Back to forward Postma. He'll send it cross ice. Slap shot, Shifley deflected wide. And he's trying to clear. Postma knocks it down for Batan. Batan down for Shifley, and he's deflected away. Blake Wheeler on the loose puck. Wheeler looking for his 20th of the year, and that got stuck. Wheeler on it again, and Markstrom steers it away.